again today and drew the water from the well. So many times she's come this way before. Her pail of yesterday she drew was empty once again. Her thirsting keeps her coming back for more. Her story is a tragedy, a testament to sin. 5 times she's broken vows to God above. No man can quench the fire of sin that rages in her soul. She's drawing water from the well of life. She left her bucket at the well. She is no longer thirsting. Love's sweet story she now tells. She'll be drinking here no longer, living water in her well. There's a message in the bucket at the well. Was empty where he sat just yesterday, and his drinking friends all wonder if he died. 'Cause he'd sat there every day till now for 15 years or more to drown that thirsty monster deep inside. But today he met the master who delivered his poor soul and slew that sinful dragon in his breast. One drink of living water from the Savior quenched his thirst, and soon his angry soul began to rest. He left his bucket at the well. He is no longer thirsting. Love's sweet story he now tells. He'll be drinking here no longer. Living water in him swells. There's a message in the bucket at the well. In the bucket at the well. Jesus Christ can satisfy the thirsting soul that to him cried. There's a message in the bucket at the well. There's a message in the bucket at the well.